Betty Anderson in the back of the garage. Betty.
Betty coming at you with that 90210.
Balls.
I got balls of steel.
I don't understand why you can't hold two items in your hand.
You can if you are.
Oh, there's a bone on the ground.
Oh shit, where?
Right.
Oh, I got it. I got a bone to pick with you, dude.
Alright, power's back on. Fuck.
Yo, what the fuck was that?
Fuck off.
You feel like you're there, dude?
No. Is it an immersive experience?
Dude, it's like 3D. Check this remote, Jeffrey.
Oh, it's the bathroom.
Yeah?
Just hit below 10.
Upstairs?
Yep.
Nice, in the shitter.
Yeah, it's always the shitters. It's like someone always dies on the fucking toilet.
That would suck, dude.
It would die.
Jeffrey, that'd be a shitty way to go.
Fuck yourself. You're using the spirit box, asshole. You think you're fucking smart?
So, you guys want a clip here, Matt? You want some fucking... You want some good story time with Pete?
Some spice, yeah. Spice
sure.
It up, baby.
I'll give you a spice of life. I ruined one of Kathleen's cousin's weddings.
What? Wow, how?
How? When?
Well, you know, I made some mistakes. I got a little hungry. I might have ate part of the wedding cake before I knew it was available.
You are second breakfast, Keith. Holy shit.
Oh, yeah. It's nice and frosty. Not frosty, but I mean, it's a little chill. All
right. Get
wow.
More supplies, you
must
dick.
Leave.
Calls for you, Rob. Ring, ring, motherfucker.
Oh, it's moving stuff. It's angry.
Dude, there's a cup. Hey, look at me. I'm the big tough Julien.
Is anyone getting, like, freezing breath in there? Was I going insane?
I got a mustard glass, though.
Drop the mustard glass.
Lower your glass in front of him. That's respect.
Wait. Alright, everyone. Alright, over here, Keith. Alright, do you think? The fuck?
Sucks ass.
That's pretty bad.
Son.
Wow, it's opening the door on us. Okay,
come on, dude.
That. Nah.
Nah, B.
Another voodoo doll.
How come nobody's ever like haunting like a strip club or like a titty bar or nothing?
Oh, yeah,
it's fucking ridiculous.
There absolutely is clubs and titty bars, Matthew.
I know. Oh my god, Jeffrey, I just saw her.
What do you mean, her?
Oh, son. As soon as I said titty bar.
Is she...
I got you on film. I got you on film.
So who's she been staring out of the window at this entire time?
Not me,
well,
I didn't see it.
She was looking out the window when I was leaving the place, so it was one of you two.
It's one of us.
I think it was Matt because I saw her actually appear behind the island and look at Matthew.
Oh my god, bro.
Yeah.
So I have to go in there with the goddamn EMF. Alright, boys.
Yeah.
Alright, everybody smoke your last bowl. Let's go.
Well, we gotta go with you.
Oh, yeah.
You, Matt, or she won't show up.
Well, we're about to lose the salt.
Can you imagine if you eat eggs? Yes. Oh no.
True or false, you love the money pit.
It's more of a Ouija board question, I think.
Okay.
You
eat
ass. Yes.
Oh, let's open the doors and shit.
Mario?
I just tossed the cross down, set up a video camera, gonna check for ghost doors.
I'm gonna check for, fingerprints, man.
You did?
No, check for fingerprints.
Oh, okay, yeah, I'm doing that right
Mario.
Now.
Mario!
Mario! Mario! Checking for fingerprints is nerve-wracking, to be fair, because the best way to view it is by turning off your flashlight.
Yep.
So
anything?
Nothing.
Cool. Turning off lights and shit is active.
Oh, I'm fucking gonna die.
Why?
Over in here, puffing this blunt.
Yo, pass that big shit over to you, mate. Hey, pepper joint.
Hey, pepper joint, Rick.
Big enough joint here, Rick.
We're gonna hotbox the van.
Acquired a grandiose amount of marijuana there, Richard. The man, smoke it up.
Community day.
A community day with the ghosts.
Hell yeah.
Joint. Yeah, hi. Have a good time with him.
I'm gonna be fucking with Randy the whole night. I'm telling you that right now.
I'm gonna get stoned as fuck, high on drugs, and I'm just gonna fuck with Randy. I threw something.
What a little fucker. There we go.
It's poltergeist.
Missions.
Smudged. Eat my asshole. Cool. You can leave.
Oh my god, someone's closed the door. Someone's closed the door, you big asshole.
You're gonna let all the stupid in. Chillard. Willard. Yo. Fuck your
big
iPhone.
Chillers the day out. Alright, we're taking the iPhone for evidence.
So like a GG.
I'm actually taking this and putting it into the van.
You're stealing, Jeffrey.
No, I'm not.
We're just born. What if I clip that? You're fucked.
Fuck you, you're not getting the iPhone money.
Okay, I need some of the iPhone money, dude.
Fucking remove it.
Alright, it's gone. Now see you on the next Tibbs house.